People text and drive every day, but they tend to cause the problems and get easily distracted. I was the survivor, but my sister wasn't so lucky when all this had happened. When people use their cell phones to text behind the wheels, they don't realize the risk. From the tragedies, I don't want anyone else to suffer this like we had. Is a message really worth our lives or accidents? Let's not have this experience. Be smart about it. Lives are too precious to lose for a message. What choice will you make?